For a one leg supine bridge with kettlebell pullover, you're gonna start up in the supine position on one leg. From there, you're gonna lower the kettlebell and then you're gonna bring it back to the top while maintaining that position.